Well, this is our first ever seed swap, and I think we had a really nice turnout of people. And it seems as though a lot of them are extremely interested in heirlooms, which is encouraging, and saving some of their own seeds in the future and maybe bringing them back next year. We have a lot of garden seeds just because we have an heirloom vegetable garden in the backyard, so I was excited to see some flowers come in. We had a fella drop off some columbine seeds and some nasturtium seeds, and I'm thinking that's going to be a unique addition to our collection. A lot of these seeds actually came from my garden too, so probably the ones that were here will have a secure spot in the museum store now and in the gardens out back, but I think I'm going to be helping myself to some of those columbine seeds to take home.
I have a nice big garden.
I know.
Take those if you don't want that many. There's
no, I'm going to share. I'll take them in a minute. Yeah. Later.
Okay.
Help yourself.
They're the same parents of that Leroy Winters that had a trash collecting business in the area.
Okay. I'm here because reading in the Lancaster newspapers, I saw this advertised this week about coming to Elizabethtown and looking into some heirloom seeds. What I'm hoping to get is to add to an acre of gardens that my husband and I garden at our home, and I think it's exceptional to be able to point things out that have grown that are heirloom and that have been around for a long time. The ones that caught my eye were pink columbine, hollyhocks, which are always charming, wren's egg pole beans. I just thought that would be a beautiful thing. And the one that both my husband and I were excited about was Mexican sunflower. To me, that sounds like it's a variation of our yellow sunflower, probably more of the oranges and reds.
Right.